been 6 years and it's like a home, you know, now. A lot of nice memories.
Let me start with this one.
That one we started Spurs career. First season, it was really hard, you know. The people didn't know who I am, where I come from. First game was Sunderland. Ryan scored. And yeah, it was my debut. I played 70 minutes or something like that. 3 days after, we played Europa League.
Heung-min Son, on his White Hart Lane debut, scores his first goal for the club. Pull back to Son, oh yes!
First game, White Hart Lane score, 2 goals in the Europa League. The second one is definitely this one as well. 3 days after, playing again White Hart Lane. My second Premier League game against Crystal Palace. First Premier League goal. You can see that how happy I am. I still can't believe, you know, because it's my dream. Yeah, it was incredible feeling and really, really good memories. That picture also is incredible, isn't it? I still remember that game. We were 1-0 down until maybe 88 minutes and Dele scored the equalizer. 1-0. 3 minutes after, I got the chance and yeah, I scored the goal. And I still remember that Dele was fuming it because he was next side, was a free. He said, if he doesn't score, he wants to kill me. So luckily I did score. Look how Dele was shouting, even I didn't pass to him. It was great feeling, great, great feeling. Maybe we do this together. Both big honor. First goal in the stadium, in the Premier League.
Good opportunity here. Heung-min Son into the area. Heung-min Son writes his name into Spurs history.
First goal in the stadium in the Champions League.
Kept it into Son. That's brilliant. Son has just kept it in. How on earth has he done that? Son has scored it. Scored the first Premier League goal here. Has the first Champions League goal here.
I got this moment for my life. It's in my heart. I could watch this picture for whole day, especially that beautiful stadium. These memories I will never forget. Definitely this one. Yeah, be careful my head, huh? As a kid, I was, to be honest, I was watching a lot of games of United because of Goodison Park and Old Trafford. In my mind, this massive stadium. I didn't training for all week. And because of my hamstring, it was a Newcastle game, I got injured. I think it was a Sunday game and Saturday I trained with the team. Jose Mourinho was the manager and he said, I give you 3 options. You go home to your parents and fly to back home because it was an international break. He said, go South Korea. Second option, you go back home to London where I live. He said, weekend off. And then he said, I'll give you another option. So you want to start or? I start the game and beat them 6-1, so I made the right decisions. I think the team performance was just incredible, you know, beat them Old Trafford 6-1 is just something special, you know. I think it's historical as well. I'm still talking about with Chisung as well, Park. I'm just joking with him, so we beat them 6-1, so. My first Premier League hat-trick, or first, how you say, fourth trick? When you score 4 goals. My first time score 4 goals in the professional league.
Heung-min Son with a wonderful finish right on halftime. Kane. Son springs away from Stevens and Son has scored again. Ball over the top. Is Son in again? Flag stays down. His finishing today has been utterly ruthless. Son has his fourth.
Good ball. He's in my bedroom. Next to my bed and still watching it. So everyone signed it, so I'm still watching it before I go sleep.
That one. Which one is better?
Was away, was home. First derby goal, isn't it? I like this one as well because score there, show our emblem. Wearing these shirts and playing with these kind of fans, it's just incredible. I'm happy to be here as a professional player. But I'm also a football fan who is supporting Tottenham. Good picture. And that one was this season. Finally, some fans were back and scored that goal against Derby.
Son has a shot! Incredible!
It was Belta, isn't it? It was a good goal. Look Reggie's face. He's surprised. I don't know why he's surprised. He's a bit disappointed. Probably before I shot, he was shouting already, no pass. But I think it was a great decision. Showing heart to my parents, always going to my parents. I'm so grateful. I can go all day throughout this Arsenal game, Villa game, Everton, Watford, and then they score, Swansea, that volley. Some people, I hope, don't forget this. Finally, this must be highlights of the memory.
Tarkowski under pressure from Vertonghen. There's general terror in the Burnley back line when Son breaks forward. Oh wow, what a run!
I was really focused. I never focused like that. I was blowing, to be honest, and I was gone. Full stadium. Look how beautiful that with the fans celebrating together. After the game, I grabbed my phone. It was hot. I didn't even touch my phone. So after the game, then I got so many messages. Great picture. But Jan looks also surprised, isn't he? Why is he surprised? Great assist from Jan Vertonghen. I'm still thankful for Jan. Miss you. 6 years was just gone quick, you know. Too many good memories.